What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Issa, and I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today, I got a recommendation sent in by Lou. So, thank you guys so much for leaving your comments down below for any video that y'all want me to check out, man. Don't forget, keep leaving them down below, man. There's been a ton recently, so thank you all so much for the support on the channel. It's been unbelievable, man. And if y'all don't see your reactions, it's coming, man. Or, you know, like I said previously, sometimes I can't do them all, so if it's not there, I'm sorry, you know, YouTube just don't allow it sometimes. But today we got Chase and Status featuring Frisco. I'll be honest, I don't know who any of these artists are, which is kind of why I wanted to check it out, get some new faces, some different faces on the channel. But of course, we still got our guys that we rock with heavy and stuff. So, you know, we probably going to check out some of that. One man, you know, he kind of been... Like, where he at, man? Where my man Ocean Wisdom at? Am my man ever gonna upload to YouTube anymore? I might have to bring in the Spotify, you know, to check out some tracks off his new album. I've been kind of just waiting because I thought my man was gonna drop some tracks on YouTube, but I guess not. The track we're reacting to today is called Funny. I think this is like a... I don't know if it's a track, like, put together, or if it's just like them freestyling, because it says in brackets, you know, London Bars Volume 1. So I'm not sure if this is like some sort of freestyle and it's put together. Again, I don't know how any of these guys' styles are or what's going on, but people are saying fire, man, and all these guys are very good. They're talented. It's a little bit of an older track, so gotta keep that in mind, guys. It's gonna be my first time ever reacting to them, so we gonna see what they cooking with, man, what they be rocking with. But before we jump into it, make sure I head down, smash that like button, comment down below, guys, whatever y'all want me to react to. Like I said, I'm in the comments, man. I'm talking to you guys, seeing what y'all liking, what y'all not liking, it and trying to bring more of that to the channel. You know, because yo, hey, without you guys, you know, I wouldn't be here where I'm at right now. And yo, the channel's just been growing recently, been getting a lot of positive, you know, comments and vibes from it. So thank you guys again, man. It makes me want to, you know, try and do more videos each and every day, man. So hopefully in the future we can get that knocked out. If y'all are new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Haven't seen recently, we've been getting in a lot of new viewers. If y'all could please hit that sub button, it would mean a lot, man, to, you know, help out the channel, grow the channel, stuff like that. But without further ado, I know y'all came here for the bars. Y'all came here for the drip. Let's get it, man. Chase and Status, featuring and Frisco. Funny, let's go. Presented by SBTV. I don't know who they are. Let's get it. Chapter 1. Okay. So is this like some freestyle? I don't know who any of these people are. But he listened to a nice beat right now. Hey, they cooking up in the stew. Okay. Is this like the...
All right, wicked, bro.
Oh. Okay. Let's go. Hey, bro. Hey, Doc. How long am I sit here for an intro? There ain't no way. Nah. All right, let's get it cooking, man. I ain't trying to sit there for a minute and 20. No bars yet. Come on now. Who is this? I heard Storm Boy, but who's that? Hey, y'all, let me know, who's this?
Yeah, yeah. Strong boy. Man said he's better than me, that's funny. Oh. They're not serious, them man are funny. They said Grime was dead, I couldn't stop laughing. Man, I found that shit so funny.
You damn.
Know, boy, but I know that's funny. Man can't come around me and move funny. Start shutting down some of your favorite MCs and see if you still find that shit funny. Oh shit, look who the fuck is back. It's Mr. Love McDuppy on track. Mm. Man can't come and act up in my zone. Make a man drive home with your pride in your lap. 2000 and B.
Hey, make you drive home with your pride in your lap. Man, coming through with the bars, bro. Hold up. Who is this? Stoneboy? Who is he of the ones in the title here?
I'll be on track. Man can't come and act up in my zone. Make a man drive home with your pride in your lap. 2000 and BBK, it's a rap. Round of applause, slow man, I just clap. If I Jeez. Can't hold life with my dog, this dead, I wanna say that I had fun when I look back. Hold
Damn.
On, let me kill him with a little flow quickly. Lyrically, them man ain't fucking with me. Man said he don't rate my team out here. That's funny, I can smell hate in the air. Man, I climb up to the top of the stair. We make the gal them stop and stare. They be like, lie me fam, it's not fair. And it's mad cause I heard man say that he's better than me. That's funny, they're not serious, them man are funny.
Yo, my man going in, hold up. He said, hey, when we walk by, the shorties be looking like, we trying to go see what they saying, bro. My man said, hey, there's a lot of haters, bro. There's a lot of haters. All you gotta do is just go. You know what? They say the haters is the biggest motivators. I think so. I think that's what they say. Anyways, because, yo, the haters be coming back the most. They always want to see what you doing. What's going on? What are you doing on social media? What are you dropping? As soon as you drop, yo, they in the comments. Trash, trash. Bro, they be low-key, they be your biggest fans, bro. Watching everything. Crazy. Why?
And it's mad cause I heard man say that he's better than me, that's funny. They're not serious, them man are funny. They said grime was dead, I couldn't stop laughing, man. I found that shit so funny. You don't rape boy, but I know that's funny. Man yeah. can't come around me and move funny. Start shutting down some of your favorite MCs and see if you still find that shit funny. Man said he's better than me, that's funny. They're not serious, them man are funny. They said grime was dead, I couldn't stop
Yo,
laughing,
man. This beat is knocking, bro. Whoever on the thing going, I don't know what, you know, I don't know how to make beats, so I don't even know if that is a real thing they do. I don't know. I've just seen DJs, you know, when they do the, you know, the volume thing, when they, or did they spin the little thingies, press the buttons. I don't know. I just seen it in a movie, bro. I don't even know if that was real. My guy probably was probably just doing those actions. He ain't even really DJing in a movie. That's how they get you in movies, bro. Cause they used to be editing that stuff. Probably some fake. Anyways, bro, get back to this.
Better than me, that's funny. They're not serious, them and are funny. They said grime was dead, I couldn't stop laughing, man. I found that shit so funny. You don't rape boy, but I know that's funny.
Yeah.
Man, can't come around me and move funny. Start shutting down some of your favorite MCs and see if you still find that shit funny. Right now, man, a man's calling it on. My life, I pull it all in a song. The gal them know I don't play in the bed. I'll be mashing up gal like Rico Strong. Forget
oh my.
The hype, if it's on, then it's on. 4-5 will leave your head top gone. Them man over there said it.
4-5 will leave your head top gone, bro. You ain't coming back. Is this Frisco? He says Storm Boy. I need to know who this is. I feel like Chase and Status are the two guys making the like production, the beat. And then this is like the artist who's Frisco. Yeah, yay. Please, somebody clarify me.
They don't like Frisco, fool that I can't. Trust me, you're
wrong. Right. Bro, we just said his name. Let's get
it. I'm here with him. Them man over there said they don't like Frisco, fool that I can't. Trust me, you're wrong. I'm a fully grown man. I
oh
ain't
my
no
goodness.
Team. This ain't an act. This ain't no scene. If a man wanna try keep up with fuckery, leave your face all over your windscreen. Hand on my heart, no word of a...
Don't come with that foo-foo, bro. Or we gonna leave your face on the screen. Jeez, man. But I wasn't even capping, bro. Did you see my guy was pressing the little things? That's what the... I don't know.
But like, I am the best and I ain't gotta try. Told man already long time in my ad-lib. This me, I get SKY.
Damn.
You think
this is funny? You diss me, you gonna get the SKY? SKY? Why'd I say double?
My heart, no word of a lie. I am the best and I ain't gotta try. Told man already long time in my ad-lib. This me, I get SKY.
You gon' get sent to the sky, bro. Gone.
Well, Mr. Funny Man, is this how you get your sick kicks?
In a cosmic sort of way, yeah.
This be knock, too.
Man said he's better than me, that's funny. They're not serious, them man are funny. They said grime was dead, I couldn't stop laughing, man. I found that shit so funny.
I don't know why I'm loving
it. But I know that's funny. Man can't come around me and move funny. Start shutting down some of your favorite MCs and see if you still find that shit funny. Man said he's better than me, that's funny. They're not serious, them man are funny. They said grime was dead, I couldn't stop laughing, man. I found that shit so funny. You don't rape boy, but I know that's funny. Man can't come around me and move funny. Start shutting down. your favorite MCs and see if you still find that shit funny.
Damn. Hey, bro. Listen. I think that's it. The beat just ran out. But, bro, listen. You know what's crazy? Is they kind of showing you the production that goes behind, you know, making these tracks, bro. And it takes forever. Like, they make the beat. They've sampled the beat, you know what I mean? They make it. Play it, you know, and then you vibe to, you know, you're trying to rock to it. You hear it, okay? And then you write. I don't know if a lot of these people write their lyrics. I'm assuming so. They write the stuff, you know what I mean, that fits with that beat. Go in, produce it, you know. Listen to it again, see how it goes. Yo, and then ad libs, you know what I mean? Little like, y'all hear with this part, right? Where? Dun, 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 dun. Bro, they go in, you know, mix and match, edit it up, bro. And they showing you behind the scenes, man. This was fire. But I think, like I said, the Chase's status is the guys behind the scenes. They doing the DJing and the production. The man who was rapping with Frisco. I rock with this, bro. This is volume one. Is there like a... Like, did I miss a volume? Like, where's the... Oh, do they just do it with a bunch of people? Because I'm seeing on the side here, here's another one. Okay, maybe they just do it with a bunch of artists, kind of like a free... This was dope, man. I rock with this. My man was good, too. Frisco, hey. And that man's behind the beats. I was rocking with this beat. I kept bopping my head, too, because it was good, man. Clean. But hey, guys, that's going to be the end of the reaction. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down. Smash that like button. Comment down below whatever y'all guys want me to react to next, man. I'm always in the comments looking for great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. If y'all are new around here, it will mean the world, man. But I'll catch you guys on the next video, man. I'm out. Peace.